We start off with number one. An Amber Alert issued for two Waco sisters has been canceled. Waco police released an update a short time ago saying Tashanti Battle and Thoraya Battle were found safe. They say Chris Petty is no longer considered a suspect in the case, and they thank the public for all their help.